Alright, what's going on? What's going on? Nioh, I think this is part 4 or part 5. We're still here. Or part 3, I don't know. But we're still here, and we're just exploring. So, real quick, I haven't really done this. I'm gonna see what I got first. Oh, that's a lot. So I've been playing this for a little bit. Alright, stepping there. So I said we're gonna do the learn skill, right? Let's see this. I think this is very important. The kick is important, yes, but I think the key pulse, height stance only activates when you recover full key from a key pulse. Yeah, since I want dual blade, I'm gonna be doing, you know, unlocking the dual blade. Oh, what happened? Right. Oh, that was it. That was it. So I think we're gonna get this, the low stance key pulse. I'm actually looking for the one that you can back off or something. I'm probably gonna get that one, the sign of the cross. What is this? Okay, okay. Changing to another stance, yep. We might need that. So we're gonna get this one. Since I think they're very important. See, enables you to use key pulse even when you're dodging. So we need that, definitely. So every time you dodge, and you hit the dodge in the perfect, you know, key pulse, and he's gonna do that. So same way, the mid stance. So I think they're very important. And the low stance. See, same thing. We're gonna unlock that. We need that. And then the extras. Since primarily, well, it's really the sword and the dual sword. So kick. Yeah, definitely we need that. What is that? Low stance only. Mid and low stance only. Yeah, And then you have your high stance. I don't know which one to get. I got 7 more. I think we're gonna go for the low stance because I really like them. We're gonna get 1 here and then 2 here. Mid and low stance. Nothing for a high stance here. High stance, no. Mid stance. Oh, they don't have one for low stance, but... well, we're gonna get this one. The God of Wind. Okay, what else? What else can we unlock? Alright, we're gonna get that one. Random slice. And then I don't know what this is. Okay. Oh, you can change it. Okay. Alright. See, we have a new one key user. Dweller Hunter. Shadowless 1. Attack 200 enemies from behind. Swordsman Adept. Execute 50 successful battles. Alright, what else? Alright, we got prestige. Nioh prestige. I think I want item drop rates. Definitely toughness. Elixir and key. We have luck, definitely. I want luck. I want life. Durability of living weapons. Oh, that's important. Okay, alright, that's it. Alright guys, let's do this. This is what I'm talking about, the dodging. See? Perfect. You're dodging while you're gathering key pulls. See that? Alright, so we're just gonna go straight. I think... Let me kill all the yokai. I come up here? I don't want to go inside. It's too crowded. Come on. Oh. Off with your head. Alright, we're not gonna attack those guys yet, because they're gonna be troublesome. I'm gonna go here. We are so gonna kill this. Sorry. Not sorry, but we're not gonna get that. I think we're gonna get this guy. Summoner's candle. Ooh. Oh, see? There's the little dude. Come here, little dude. Come home, okay? One more time. Yeah, I'll do that later. Let me kill this guy right here. Come on. There you go. Bombs away! One more. Alright guys, let me see this. Oh, he's good. Oh, whoa, that's not good. That's not fair, man. Come on. Come on. Come on. There you go. Alright, yeah, we're gonna kill this guy, too. Holy sand! I don't know who Holy Sand is. Oh! 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 Come on. That's how you do that. Is that it? That's it. So don't forget to go here, guys. Or, hold on. See, there's a little guy over here. Go home, okay, buddy? Okay, what was... What was my skill that I learned? I learned that. I learned that, the kicking. And that one. Oh, that's it. What? Alright, let's go. We got Harakiri sword. Alright guys, let's do this. Shibusawa Ko, level 12. Even though I'm like level 24, I think. Oh, I forgot to use key pulls. Get there. That's pretty good. Nothing good, nothing good. Yeah, because it's too heavy. I wanna have like mobility. Lightning Omamori. I don't even know. What is that? It's fine. Alright, let's go. Ooh, it's a solid hit. Am I gonna shoot it? I'm like, nah. Let me fight this guy with a sword. Yeah, don't forget to like move around and explore, guys. Oh, there's something there. Yeah, I know that. I know it's something there. Actually, you can just open this. Oh, you can't. Surprise attack. Bombs away mode. Boom. Come on, come here. Open free, man. Come on. There you go. There's something here too, guys. I don't know, I like fighting this. The Revenant. Tepe the Water Stone. Come on, Tepe the Water Stone. He wasn't even fighting. I feel bad. Alright, oh, there you go. Yeah. So, go over here, you will see this little guy. Hi, little guy. And then, jump over here. So we can whoop. Oh, you are a big guy. Oh, oh no! Why did I die? I should. Ah, I could have opened that. Now I have to go through all that. Damn. Yeah, we're gonna go the easiest route. Fight this guy. I'm gonna go here. Yeah, I'm not gonna. I mean, I can whoop everybody's. Oh no! What? I failed. Go back. That would be the easiest, fastest route. Doing. Alright, I can jump over here, there's three of them. There's one. Oof. I think we have to kill them. And I'm not gonna die, man, I'm not gonna die. Screw that. He saw me from there? I give you kudos, sir. Alright. There you go, so I can go that way. This will be fast and... This is where the boss is.
It's supposed to be an easy job, but easy money.
I think we're gonna need some meds. Gonna open this door so we don't have to go through that. There you go. I need 7,000. He got me. Oh, he got me again. Oh, he got me. Wow. There you go. I thought I was gonna die.
Turning into monsters.
Now we can open this. So the strongest one. One 70. Sense enemies. Right there, alright. There you go. I think we can do this. We're just gonna head straight to the big guy. So hopefully I don't die. Some people are really good at it, I'm not. Let's do this. Oh, let's do this. I died so many times just beating this guy. Hopefully we're good now. Oh, first hit. Wait for him. He got me. Oh. Ooh, I'm gonna defeat it. Ah, I celebrated too quick. Ooh-wee. Ooh-wee. All right, let's use this superpower. Come on, come on, come on, come on, yeah. Finally. Finally. What is that? Yes. I had like a hard time with him. A hard time.
Who are you?
A foreigner? Your skill against Oni is impressive.
As is your skill with English.
My name is Hanzo Hattori. And you are?
Call me William. I'm here in pursuit of someone.
An enemy, perhaps? Hunting a person down in a strange land will not be easy. If you lend me your strength in fighting Oni, I will help you in return. Well then.
Yeah, there's a cat.
Bone is breaking.
Why do you have a cat in your...
Come.
That's your clock? Is that a clock? Is that how he can tell time? Look at the cat's eyes and tell, like, oh, it's coming. Morning is coming. Yes. That's all I gotta say. Yes. Finally defeated this guy. Those kills really help a lot. So now we have the map. What map?
天下人であった太閤秀吉様が亡くなり、この国では今二人の侍が覇を競っておる。一人は秀吉様を継いだ石田三成と、もう一人は我が主君徳川家康様。 わしは家康様から西国大名たちの調略を任され、この九州へ参ったのだ。ウィリアム、近頃巷には地味猛領が出没し、大名たちは手を焼いておる。鬼を斬るその腕を売り込めば調略の好機となろう。案ずるな、あやかし騒ぎを追えば
Himorogi Fragment. If you use one during a mission, you will lose all Amrita. However, they can be retrieved by cancelling the mission. Alright, what is this? Network connection? Online. I have a submission. What is this? And then what? starting point. Main mission. When twilight comes. What? Deep in the shadow. Alright guys, so should end it over here and then we're gonna start the quest. I'll probably, you know, do like a submission or something. Let's see what the main mission. I don't wanna start it. Oh, there you go. Shrine. Ah, this is the shrine, okay. And we have a blacksmith. Tomu. Buy and sell. Do I need money? Let's see if they have something nice. Nothing nice. Oh, what's this? 3080. Oh, I got money. Let's get this. We'll equip it later. Alright, I don't know if I want to sell it because I got money. Let's see, forge. Weapon. I want a dual sword. Can I get a dual sword? Armor. And then you got tools. Fire amulet, water amulet. Wow, there's a lot here.
ねえ、海の向こうのお話を聞かせてよ。
Alright, we'll talk later. Soul match. What is soul match? Weapon. Please select a piece of equipment. Look, I have one. Okay, so what happens if I soul match it? Does it go higher? Finish form. Oh, there you go. So should then. It's like it's the same. Why is it the same? Let's see what happens if we do this. Even if you so much, the functionality will not be different. I don't know what that thing is. It looks like it's not gonna do anything. Alright. Refashion, weapon. Reforge. Alright guys, so I'm gonna play around with this for a little bit and I'll see you guys on the next episode. Peace out.